intimidation. There are ads now that say, you have got this condition and you're feeling miserable. Ask your doctor to give you this pill. Take this pill, it's over the counter. We're being taught, our society really pushes the idea of quick, simple answers.
Ask your doctor if Abilify is right for you.
Ask your doctor about Cymbalta.
Talk to your doctor about Zoloft.
Ask your doctor about Prestige.
Ask your doctor if it's
right.
Talk to your doctor about the risks and benefits of adding Abilify.
If you can convince somebody that they've got a medical or biological problem, that the only thing that solves it is a pill, stands to reason you're going to sell more pills.
To see how effective this Ask Your Doctor marketing strategy is, one study sponsored by the National Institute of Mental Health in 2005 sent trained actors in to doctors and psychiatrists' offices claiming to be depressed and asking for a specific antidepressant. 50% of them received a prescription for the very drug they requested. And even if the actor did not ask for any psychotropic drug at all, he was given a prescription a third of the time.
The doctors feel tremendously pressured to please the patient, to prescribe what the patient is asking for. Nobody likes being labeled as the doc who didn't do anything for me.
The doctor is a businessman, and he knows that if he doesn't fulfill that patient's request, there's a probability that that patient will go elsewhere because he'll find somebody that's willing to prescribe that drug.